What's up, guys? It's Royal FIFA Gaming here, and welcome to the 6th episode of my top 10 FIFA 16 teams to do a career mode with. We are at number 5 now, Ajax. Let's get into the squad report, and I will explain to you some of the reasons why I did put Ajax in the next team in our list. Okay, boys, so just like in previous episodes, I will go through the squad report and explain to you some of the reasons why I did pick Ajax to be the next team on my list. And the first reason is that Ajax used to be one of the top teams in the world when they had Johan Cruyff. They had so many top players. They've won the Champions League on multiple occasions. They used to be such a top team, and they've sort of fallen down a bit. They're not challenging at all with Europe's top team. So you, with this young team, you can get them back to the top club that they used to be. And the second challenge is they're not the current holders of the Eredivisie, surprisingly. PSV did win it last year, so you're going to have a serious challenge to fight for the title with them this year. It's not going to be a walk in the park. You've also got Feyenoord, who might give you some troubles as well, so you've definitely got that challenge in this season. And the third reason is they do have one of the best youth academies in the world. I will show you some of the amazing young players they've got later. You can see it now in the squad report. They've got some fantastic young players in their team, so you can really benefit off that in this career mode. And the next reason is that they do have their real stadium in this game. They are the only team in the Eredivisie with their real stadium, so that's a really cool feature. The Amsterdam Arena is a really nice stadium, so that would be really cool for you in this career mode. And the next one is, once again, relating to that first topic. Ajax won 4 Champions League titles. They're not even coming close to Champions League titles anymore. They used to dominate world football. And with this young team and with the new training feature, it's so important in FIFA 16. You can really get them back to the top team they used to be. And the next reason is that them young talents, you can get them into world class. They have potentials of 84 plus. There's so many players with 85, 86, 87 and plus potentials in this team. They're such amazing young talents. They're some of the best young talents in the world right now, and you've all got them in one team. And the final reason is that Ajax do have European football this year. Unfortunately, it's not the Champions League, but it is the Europa League, second best. It is quite a good competition. Obviously, the majority of the games in the Eredivisie are not against the most competitive teams, so the Europa League will be a nice break to play against some more competitive teams and play against some a lot harder teams to have a bigger challenge in this career mode. Okay, boys, so just like in previous episodes, I will go through some of the key players in this career mode and explain to you why I think they will be huge for you in this career mode. And the first player is the captain. It's Davy Klaassen, 79 rated. I do believe he's the highest rated player in the team, only 22 years old. He can also play centre midfield. Some fantastic stats here. 85 stamina, 83 reactions, 85 jumping, 83 attacking position. He's got so many stats in the dark green. He's just an all-round, very rounded player and a fantastic talent in this career mode. And the next player is this man here, Jasper Cillessen. Although he looks like he's about 80 years old, he's only about 26. Fantastic goalkeeper here. One of the best, actually, in the world if you are looking for a younger goalkeeper. Some very nice goalkeeping stats there. He will be a massive part in this career mode. And the next player is this man here, Jonathan Veltman. I don't know if his first name's Jonathan, I don't know why I said that, but some fantastic stats here. 75 strength, very well-rounded stats for a defender, some fantastic defensive stats also. 78 slide tackle, 82 stand tackle, but his passing stats were also very good. You could play him in centre midfield if you wanted to. He's only 23 years old. He is a fantastic player in this career mode. And the next player is this man here, Fischer, a fantastic player this guy is. He can play left wing and striker. Unfortunately, doesn't have them 4-star skills, but when you see these stats, you can see he won't need them. The finesse shot is one of his traits there. He has some nice green stats in the mental and physical comparison, but the skill attributes are fantastic. A few in the dark green there, 81 ball control, 82 dribbling, just a fantastic player. As I mentioned, he can also play striker, so he'll be huge for you in this career mode. And this was the next one here. He is one of the biggest talents in the world. Probably joined with Yuri Tielemans as the most popular Remo pickup in the world. He's a long shot taker, is this man, Richaldi Bazur. What a fantastic young player this guy is. So well rounded. He's like a young Yaya Toure. He's got green stats everywhere. A few dark green there, but so well rounded green stats here. As you can see, defensive stats are also very good. 18 years old, lads. Absolutely fantastic young talent who you can go so far with in this career mode. And the next young player is all the way down here. Here he is, Jaro Walderout. He's a very well all-rounded player. He can play centre-back, left-back and CDM. And at the age of 18, 75 rated is incredibly good. He's also a very popular career mode pickup. You're getting some of the best young talents in the world here. Some fantastic green stats all around. He's an all-round very good player and does have a huge potential of 86. And the next player is this man here, El Ghazi. What a fantastic young talent this guy is. He's got the four-star skills, but only 20 years old. He's 76 rated, some fantastic sprint speed stats there. Loads of stats in the dark green. Shot power is 84. I reckon this lad could definitely play at striker because he is 6'2" as well. He is just an all-round fantastic attacker, and he'll be huge for you in this career mode. And the next player is this man here, Alexander Milik. What a fantastic player this is. The young Lewandowski, just an all-round very good player. 75 sprint speed, 74 strength, a very good target man. 83 shot power and 83 finishing. He's a very similar player to Lewandowski. He'll just get the job done for you. He's also Polish, just like Lewandowski. He's a fantastic young player, and he'll be absolutely huge for you in this career mode. And the next player is this lad on the bench here, Daly Sinkgraven. What a fantastic player he is. Some brilliant green stats there. 74 rated, only 19 years old. He can also play left wing. A fantastic young talent with an 82 potential. Absolutely amazing. And the final two players are these lads here. Ricardo Zivkovic, one of the most popular attacking talent in the FIFA 16 community, 18 years old, 6'2", can also play right wing as well as striker, 80 sprint speed, some fantastic stats on him here, 74 finishing, all this at only 18 years old, absolutely brilliant. And the final player is a new signing for Ajax, 17-year-old Cerny, again one of the most popular pickups in career mode. Unfortunately, he only has 35 stamina, but you could train that up to be a lot better. 83 sprint speed, 87 acceleration, some very good dark green stats that you've got to take into consideration. This lad is only 17 years old, so there's so many amazing young talents in this team. If you train them up and just grow them developmentally, play them regularly, you can get a fantastic young team in this career mode. Okay, boys, so I just showed you the team, and I think that would be enough to win you the league title when it's signed. But a transfer budget of 9.5 million may come in handy as well. With the 60% bonus, it would be 15.2 million. So it would be handy to get some extra talent in, but I definitely think you have enough at the moment to get some huge success in the league this season. Boys, these are the lads I would train for this career mode. There are so many you could train. There's so many options. Probably about 95% of the players have the little green thing above their name, which means they are showing great potential. Let's train these boys up, see how they can do in the first training session. Unfortunately, none of them go into the next rating, but there's so many players you could train up in this career mode. You could get these boys to absolute world beaters. There's so many players you could train up, and if you keep training them up, you can get into high 80s in the next couple of years. Okay, guys, so these are the objectives you would have for the Ajax career mode. The first objective is to win the league title. You can easily do that with this team and with the transfer budget that's available to you. The domestic cup objective, another really hard one to do, is to win the cup. You can also do that. You can easily do the double with this team, one of the best teams in the Eredivisie. And the final objective is the European Cup objective. You can definitely reach the semi-final with this team, maybe go on even more. You can maybe even do the treble with this team. It's so such an amazing young team. There's no limits to what this team can do. Okay guys, so these are personally the boys I will pick up for this career mode. Personally, I think you are in need of a left back, but I do think that's the only position you are in need of. They're such an all-rounded team, such a well-rounded team in this career mode. I don't think there's too many players that you do need to pick up, but these are the four options I've chose for you. Obviously, you don't have to buy these players. There's lots of other options you can choose, but the first option here is Fuka Arthur Masuyoku. He plays for Olympiacos, 74 rated at 21 years old. He'd fit right into this young squad. Some very good green stats there, some very good defending and attacking stats there. It only cost you £6.5 million, and I definitely think he would be worth it for this, for the quality that you are getting. And the next player is Mattia De Sciglio, another player who is very cheap, £5.5 million, £1 million cheaper, and he is one higher overall than Fuka Arthur Masuyoku. Some very good stats here. Once again, very good pace, and also some very good defending stats as well. He can also play right back, just an all-round very good defender. The next player is maybe a bit more on the expensive side. It's Juan Bernat from FC Bayern. As you can see, they're 15 million, but he definitely is worth it. 79 rated and 22 years old. Fantastic young left back that is definitely established already. If you could get him into the side, he would be a huge addition into this side. And the final player is a player that does play for your rivals, PSV, but it would only cost you £7.5 million to pick this lad up. An absolutely fantastic young talent, probably one of the most overused left back talents in career mode. He's a fantastic young talent. As you can see, there's some dark green stats, some great attacking and defending stats. A 78 rated at 21 years old, just an all-round fantastic left back. And he also has them 4-star skills, which he doesn't really need at left back, but it's a very nice touch to have. But I hope you've enjoyed today's episode of my top 10 FIFA 16 teams to do a career mode with. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below. Thanks for watching. I've been Morphe Gaming, and I'm out.